You can see the pictures from the ground, but once you get up in SkyCam 6 and you look at these water levels in the big picture, it is simply amazing. These water levels just continue to drop in the area of reservoirs. In fact, Morse Reservoir is down 5 feet from normal stage. And take a look at this cove that we found. And eventually, essentially in these coves, everybody's landlocked. If you have a shore station that's in a cove, you cannot get your boat out. And this one particular cove has basically dried up altogether. You notice that there's houses with water in front of it, but then you notice all the dirt that's sitting there. Normally that would be completely covered with water. And as you look at the bigger picture all around this lake, right in the middle of the lake, there is now an island that is starting to appear. That's how far the water has gone down. Normally that would not be showing. And it is just a dramatic picture. There's no water going over the dam. The water is already too low for that, so they can't let any more water out of the lake. And as we just do not have any rainfall in this forecast, it is just going to become more important that people conserve water, because these reservoirs are simply continuing to drop very fast each and every week. Captain Randy Fisher said he was up here last week flying over the reservoir, and it is down considerably just in 1 week's time. So this is some very dangerous territory that we're entering here in central Indiana. Water levels haven't been this low in our reservoirs since 1988. You notice a lot of the boats right along the shoreline, if you're not in one of the main marina docks, essentially you can't get your boat out. You can't get your jet ski out, because simply we have just seen the water go to such a low level that these shore stations are just not big enough to go further out into the water or get your boats out. So it is a dire situation here just looking at Morse Reservoir. We're going to go over to Geist Reservoir and take a look at that here in just a few minutes. But again, Morse Reservoir is about 5 feet below normal. Geist is about a foot and a half. We'll take a look at that in just a few minutes. And Eagle Creek is down to about 2 feet below where it should normally be. So again, the water levels continue to drop. Ashley and I have been talking about it, and Kevin Gregory at night have been talking about how we need to conserve the water, because simply there's not a lot of rain in this forecast looking ahead. So it's a very, very dire situation here across much of central Indiana. And just looking at these pictures of the reservoir, it's sights that people haven't seen here since about 1988. Hi, Ashley. We're flying over Geist Reservoir now. And the good news is Geist is not as low as what we just saw up at Morse Reservoir just a little bit later. But still, water levels are down about a foot and a half here at Geist. Take a look at this island. Have you ever been out here? There's these two big islands just to the south and to the west of where the bridge goes across the road near the Bellavita restaurant and the marina. And you can see that the water is considerably lower around these islands. Usually the water goes right up to about the tree level. I often take my kayak out here on Geist Reservoir, and it is a lot lower. And what you can see from the air, which you really can't see from the ground, is that how shallow the water is once you get away from these islands even a little bit further. So if you do boat here in Geist Reservoir, make sure you stay away from these islands. But as far as the coves go and a lot of the shore stations where people have their boats and jet skis docked, it's not as bad as Morse. You can definitely see a considerable difference. We're about a foot and a half below normal here at Geist Reservoir. But again, the situation's not as bad here as Morse. But with that said, there is not a lot of rainfall in this forecast at all. So these water levels are going to continue to drop. So everybody needs to do what they can do to conserve water. We'll